It's Junie B and I'm back with another headband wig review. Today's review is courtesy of Love Me Hair. Thank you to Love Me Hair for sending this beautiful headband wig for me to review for my subscribers. And speaking of my subscribers, thank you guys so much for tuning in again. And if you are new here or just passing by, why don't you just take a moment to go ahead and subscribe? And while you're at it, just click the notifications bell so you're always notified when I upload another video. I think you will like my channel. We have lots of fun here. So here we are again with another headband wig. The headband wig craze is still going strong, you guys. A lot of these wig companies are jumping on board. And of course, as we venture into the fall and holiday season, of course, we want simple, we want affordable, we want quality. We want all of those things. You're always going to be pleased when it comes to Love Me Hair. Packaging always on point in their signature. What is that, like a royal purple box? I absolutely love it. But yeah, let me just go ahead and get into the details of this unit. So the unit that I am wearing is Love Me Hair's Deep Wave Headband Wig. The length that I have is 20 inches. Now, let me tell y'all, when I opened the package up and I looked at the hair, the curls are so beautiful, so luscious, just juicy. And when you comb them out, you're going to get a lot of body. Now, I usually do wash my units when I first get them. However, I wanted you guys really to see the texture and the curl pattern of the hair as you get it. So what I did was I just simply combed out the curls with my fingers. Well, I use my fingers and I use the paddle brush to comb out the curls. And let me tell you guys, the volume was just like, oh, it was to die for. It was like va 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 voom. Well, that's how I feel right now. I feel very va 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 voomish. And when you do va 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 voom, you got to do that. I don't know why, but you do. You guys know I'm always going to be here for the volume. And this unit definitely, gives you that. Yeah. The cap construction with this headband wig unit is pretty standard, like most typical headband units. You have the combs in the front, comb in the back. You have the awesome Velcro strap. The cap space on this unit is pretty average, 22.5 inches, but the cap is very comfortable, very stretchy, breathable. You also have an elastic, a black elastic band that is stitched into the unit. So you could, you know, switch your headbands up, take this one that I'm wearing out, rock the black one that's stitched into the unit, or you can pair with another headband from another vendor. And the headband fabric that is stitched into the unit, very, very soft, very stretchy, a very nice feel. And let me just say the cap construction, impeccable, A1. The stitching, very, very nice. So online, the hair texture is described as a jerry curl texture. I'm not really sure what that is. I know what a jerry curl is though, but I don't know what a jerry curl is. Y'all gonna have to let me know. I don't know what that is. Now I'm rocking this unit dry. You could also rock the unit wet. Now I am imagining if you do utilize the wet option and go in with some of your products for that wet look, I'm guessing that will give us the jerry curl texture that they are referencing. I am rocking her dry. Literally took her out the pack, put her on, combed out the curls, and fell in love. I absolutely love how this is looking. I love the fullness. This hair is beautiful. It's fall appropriate. We have our length. We have our volume. I mean, it's to die for. Now, I'm gonna be honest, I didn't get any shedding. I was anticipating getting some shedding just because the volume is a lot. So I was just thinking that I was gonna get some. I did not. I sure didn't. I mean, you guys, this hair texture is just so soft. It's so soft. So, and then it's so bouncy and it's flowy. It goes with you, it moves with you. I am in love with this unit. I mean, what is there not to love? Okay, so there's one thing that I have a gripe about. And this is really, and I think I have said it in a previous video, I'm gonna say it in this video. This is the issue that I have with a lot of the units that are affordable headband units. If you know your price point is around $100 or less, usually they do not give you an option with your headband at all. Like the print pattern, you don't have a choice. You're kind of, it feels like you're getting a mystery prize, right? That's how I feel like I'm getting a mystery prize and I just don't know what I'm gonna get. I don't know if I'm gonna like it. And it's always a gamble. Okay, so last time I reviewed a headband wig by Love Me Hair, it was perfect, the print was beautiful, it went along with the season, great. Okay, so we're headed into fall. It is fall now. It's fall. And this headband is very, it's giving me spring vibes. It's giving me spring vibes. Spring, summer, more so spring though. Maybe mixed in with a little bit of Easter. Easter spring vibes, right? Yeah. I'm feeling really, yeah, Easter-ish. Which is cute. I love Easter. One of my favorite holidays. But yeah, it's September. We're going into October. I think I can speak for all of us when I say, if you guys are going to pick our headbands, can they at least go along with the season? Could they like coordinate with the season? Yes, maybe. That's the only gripe I have. And this, and let me tell y'all, the quality of the headband, awesome, amazing, very, very soft. It feels like that jersey fabric, very, very soft, stretchy, feels very nice against the hairline. No gripes about the quality, it's just the print pattern doesn't quite say fall, right? This feels like Easter, or like I'm about to go on a cruise, which, you know, if I was going on a cruise, I would totally wear this. If I was on a beach somewhere, yeah, would totally rock this print. And, you know, if it was springtime, I would wear this print pattern headband to a variety of settings. But the fact is, this headband will not go with much of my fall attire. Probably none of it. Yeah, so I probably realistically won't be wearing this actual, the headband. I'm gonna wear the wig. We're definitely wearing the wig, but not so much the headband. Probably break her back out by March or so. Yeah. So that is my only PSA to these affordable wig vendors. You guys, if you're gonna be putting out the headband wig, we really need you guys to send us headband prints that coincide with the season, or with the or in there, or at least let us pick the headband out, the print that we want. Yeah, that's my only thing. So yes, I am really loving this deep wave headband wig from Love Me Hair. Great quality. Goodness, I mean, it's absolutely beautiful. So yeah, I think you'll love her too. You guys have to tell me down in the comment section below, what are your thoughts? Until my next review, I will see you guys later. Bye.